On February 14th, 1929, the St. Valentine's Day Massacre took place in Chicago. And did you know that this event was the culmination of a gang war between arch rivals Al Capone and Bugs Moran?